Ooh, and then it just ends. Well, that was the prologue. Hope you guys liked that. I did see something else here in this menu. I think we're gonna go ahead and see what this other thing is right here. Anna. Demo. Monday, December 12th. Like a cheap punchline. What the hell's Gil? Bart? Robert was so bought a levitation potion and threw himself off a building. Actually worked. Come again. He started rising in the air and couldn't stop. They later found his body smeared across the nose of a commercial flight that was on its way. The Kanye Vania. It wasn't a jumping to your death euphemism. He literally just floated up and got hit by a fucking plane. Really? I just gave him a warning and made him wash a couple of dishes. Made out to Robert? No. A fedora shaped glass. Deja vu. Sugar Rush. There you go, thanks. Yep. Meh. Anna Green. just chill. Just call me Jill. Johanna Iglesia Lord Long. To Jill. Regulars, but we're not like the bars in the main street. Nostalgia, huh? Sweet drink. How about a piano woman? Say my name. Oh, it's like the Bleeding Jane. Okay. Nana. This song is new or not, but it certainly feels like it fits this pretty well. Proud survivor of nanomachine rejection. A handful. A handful of toes. Something classy. Brentini. Quarantine. A piano man and a piano woman. Alright, this is getting weird. Cheers! It's sad. Tokyo flu. Ah, boss, what happened? I came to ask you that. Huh? You've just spent an hour talking to yourself. Liquid that someone who is definitely not going to be me has to clean off the floor. There we go. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. If you like the little introduction that the prologue gives you, there will be a full playthrough in this playlist you can find on my channel. This is the Cozy Corner. I hope you guys had a good time, and I'll see you soon.